Welcome to Mandhan Academy. In this type of question, you have to integrate the function and then apply the limit. Let's have a look how we can solve this. First of all, according to constant rule, take 3 outside. The constant rule says that if a number or a constant is getting multiplied with a variable, you can take it outside. So here, 3, these are also called as limits. X square dx. Now, what is power rule of integration? This is x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. Now, what you have to do is just put square bracket and write down the limits. So, you need to remember one thing, upper limit minus lower limit. So, in the same function, you have to apply upper limit for x, for the same function you have to apply a lower limit and have to subtract. Here you can see that 3 and 3 is getting cancelled. Okay, now apply upper limit minus lower limit. In every place of x, apply upper limit, that is 6 cube minus 4 cube. Let's have a look at another example. In this question, just you have to integrate the function. I am going to integrate it directly. 6 outside, x square integration would be x raised to 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 according to formula. 3 outside, integration of x. Can I say x is x raised to 1? So it would become x raised to 2 by 2. What about integration of 11? There is one rule of integration. Integration of 1 is x. If integration of 1 is x, according to this formula, integration of 11 is 11x. So here my answer is 11x. Integration is nothing, just application of formulas. You have to apply the limit and you will get the answer. Here, something is getting cancelled, 3 one time, 3 two times, and nothing else. Rewrite the function, 2x cube minus 3 by 2x square plus 11x, and the range is 2 to 4. Now apply the limits. There is a rule, upper range minus lower range. So my final answer is, put upper range 4, 4 cube, 64, 64 into 2, 64 into 2 would become 128, minus 4, 4 square, 16, 16 divided by 2, 8, 8 3 times 24, put 4, 4 into 11 is 44, this was for upper range, minus what? Lower range. And what is lower range? That is 2. 2 cube 8, 8 2 times 16. 2 square 4, 4 upon 2, 2, 2 3 times 6. 2 into 11 is 22. I think you can simplify the question. The solving this integer is not a big question. The question is how to integrate a function having limits. This was all about the lesson of the video, that how we can integrate a function having limits. Just you have to do integration and then upper limit minus lower limit. And that's it. Comment your answer. What would be the final simplification? Have a good day.